All right, here we go. We check the audio. Looks good. Looks good. Tall bass. So we're resuming intermission. Enemies are inside the base. Dispatch the Wanzer forces, stop them. I brought former Lieutenant Jose. What do you want from a prisoner like me? You've been guilty of insubordination in the past, but we keep you because you're an exceptional soldier. I'm not going back to the battlefield. I regret the loss of your life. It was an accident. Neither the military nor you are at fault. An accident, you say? The military attacked, knowing that there were civilians in the area. It's not the first time we heard this in this game. Do you still insult or insist that the military wasn't at fault? We didn't know your wife would be there. I followed orders and destroyed the enemies along with my wife. Don't agree with that decision. Now that she's gone, I have no reason to fight. I'm no longer a soldier. So, you'll live the rest of your life as a prisoner? I deserve no better. Thinking about letting you go after this mission. You'll be acquitted and given an honorable discharge. How about that? I can't fight. I think you'd rather be a free man. Can I trust those conditions? Of course. Fine. This is the last time. That's right. What is the mission? The enemies are slowing the transport of the new weapon. Destroy them. I'm counting on you. I think I'd rather have Jose on my side. He seems pretty dedicated. I mean, after all, he killed his wife. I mean, I can't imagine that, but he did. I don't know if it was for his country or his job or both, but that's pretty brutal. I mean, as much as I would disagree and not do that, it is. There's a little bit of admiration to it. Here they come. Don't let them get any further. Stop them. Whoa. Hey, it blew up. We're in an ammo depot. Be careful where you shoot. How do you expect us to fight? Use your head. Yeah, I'm kind of with Ryogo on this one. I'm not sure how we're going to fight without using any sort of ammo. Detonating this tank will damage adjacent units. So, like, my MO is I like to attack with ranged units first and see how things unfold. So I shoot the rock first. That's pretty good. This guy, he moves 6 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he's gonna be in combat range. Get a shot off. Alright. Get a fire up. That was pretty strong. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Boost. Got melee versus melee. Really don't like the camera angles. It's making it a little difficult. Oh, yes. Not ideal, but if I can take out his legs, he's not going to be able to attack me. Come on. serious? Spaces. You know, I've beat this game once before, and I kind of wonder, did I master the game when I played it? I felt like I was, but now that I'm playing through it again, I just feel like there's a lot of stuff that I don't know about the game. It's a lot deeper than I remember it being. Jose. Thank you. I love that. 130%. Whoops. Lucked out. Okie dokie. Good job, team. Oops. Got to redo my stream name. I am playing Frog Mission. There we go. All done. This is Purple Haze. Can you hear me? This is Cool Face. Report on your situation. Infiltration was successful. We're getting Midas now. The DHZ fleet has begun the invasion of Batangas? The rebels are going to be hitting this base soon. The DHZ is moving ahead of schedule. We're not going to last. Hurry up. Affirmative. We don't have much time. Hurry. Oh, I noticed I was kind of low on items in the battle. Thank you. That's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna do one more battle. I hope. See, I don't recall, but I kinda hope that we get Jose on our team. We need someone who's kind of cutthroat, you know, honorable. This is the research facility. Is Midas here? I don't see it. Sega! Check your right! What is that? OCU prototype? Be careful. We don't know what it can do. Pretty good round, actually. So Melee versus melee. Sounds good to me. Totally crippled. Can't do shit now. What are you gonna do? Bleed on me? Okay, so what are we working with? We got this guy who's... He's got a beam. It does 84 damage? It's gotta be a joke. I knew right away that something bad was going to happen. I gotta take this guy out. Good, but not good enough. What kind of weapon is that? Functioning beam weapon? It'll tear us to pieces. No, it said it was only going to do 84 damage. I think we're good. Flipping shit for nothing. left one. I've never seen that in this game. That's incredible. Awesome. I needed that. I gotta take him out. Thank you. there's a lab back here. Elise is waiting for us. Let's go. Sega, relax. Huh? Luca! Oh man, what happened to the purple haze? Shit. Did you find Midas? Not yet. What's your situation? The rebels will be arriving soon. They're not gonna last much longer. Understood. Dennis, Ryogo, stay here for now. Sega, Luca, let's go. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Gonna have to wait and see. I'm pretty sure that this battle is gonna be against Jose. I said one more, but now we're gonna do one more. There they are. The Japanese scientists. Who are you? I shouldn't do that. Are you the rebels? We're Japanese. We don't have anything to do with it. We're from the USN. We're here to help you. Help us? Why? Why would the USN help us? I'll tell you later. We need to escape first. Is Elisa Sybos here? Sega? Elisa! What are you doing here? Oh, good. I thought you might be dead. Elisa? Huh? She's a scientist from the USN. A scientist? I'm glad Elisa's safe. We need to get out of here, though. There's no time. We must escape. Midas must be armed. Midas. It's a new bomb that got transported from Japan. What's going on? Well, Midas originally belonged to the USN. They came to take it back. So, you're the one. You're the one that made that bomb? A tool of mass destruction. How could you say such a thing? No, it wasn't. You know what happens when that bomb goes off? Knowing that, why did you make it? You know how the Midas functions. I saw the real thing. A bomb using auric nuclear radiation shouldn't exist in this world. I'll never forgive the person that made it. I don't know, I think she's overreacting a little bit. That's enough, Lisa. Sega, you said too much. Apologize to Emma. It's okay, she's right. I'm the one at fault. It's okay. If you can forgive me, we have to leave, please. No, I'm not gonna forgive her. Elisa, stay if you want to, but I won't let the rest of us be killed because of you. Elisa, come with us. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. It's just like one of those like World War II atomic bomb sort of scenarios The scientists are just trying to do the right thing for mankind, pushing the limits of technology. I mean, it is a power plant, nuclear power, just like Midas, but it's got no radiation. I mean, that's pretty cool. Just as dangerous it is as it is powerful, in the sense of generating power. I was getting tired of waiting. Yo, Elisa, are you all right? Ryogo? Is something bothering you? No, it's nothing. What's wrong, Emma? Are you feeling ill? Don't worry about it, it's nothing. Hey, hey, what's going wrong, people? Save it. People, we have to escape. What about Midas? We can't let it get out. Purple haze will hold them off. Okay. Okay. Joe, do you read me?
Luca,
I thought you were dead. Did you escape? We're not gonna last much longer. We've got a change of plans. Midas has been moved. I need you to stop it. Are you crazy? We've got our hands full right now. We're on our way. Just try to buy us a little more time. Fine, fine. We'll see what we can do. You owe us one. Yeah, drinks are on me after this. After you're all dead, I'll buy you all a drink. Reporting, the enemies are on the run with the scientists. A DHC fleet is landing on the Batangas. The rebels are attacking the base. Is the Midas transport ready? The runway is being used. We're loading Midas onto a ship. Where's Jose? Lieutenant Jose is fighting enemies on the runway. Take the safety switch off Midas. Change the transport ship's destination to the Batangas Bay. Oh, we'll need GHQ's permission to use it. We can't let Dahanzong take over this country. Take full responsibility. Get my wands are ready. This is just like Persona and some of those other JRPGs. They're challenging Japanese names. Chinese names too. A lake. That's right, a submarine will pick you up behind the base at Tall Lake. Roger. Okay, Roger. Luca, what happened? Looks like my wanzer didn't last. There they are! Get them! Kill the scientist if you have to. Oh man, that's pretty brutal. What luck! There's no time to wait for the sub. Take the enemy hovercraft. You'll be able to escape on them.
That's pretty smart.
I'm gonna take care of the scientists. I'll cover Lukov. Sega, forget me. The scientists are more important. Are you stupid? You think I'm gonna leave you behind? No, I'm gonna save everyone. There is no ultimatum. It's A and B, not A or B. There we go. Jesus, what is that guy doing up there? I actually sort of remember this level. That means it was probably a difficult one. I think I gotta try to shoot this guy. Oh man, I'm locked out. Damn. ¿19%? Look at those little ants moving. Oh shit, that scientist just got hit hard. Damn. What am I supposed to do? What I should have done is block them in. Jesus. Stop moving closer to the enemies, you're gonna die. I don't even know what it means. Is he dead? I haven't had anyone die yet. How is that possible? How is he shooting down like that? Okay. Just gonna say. Lucky there are a bunch of idiots. Anyone there? What's wrong, Joe? It's no use. We can't hold them off. We need help. We're almost done here. Hang in there. This guy's good. Hurry it up. Gaster. To your right. Gaster. Joe, what happened? Do you copy? Damn it. Thank you. All right, Luca. Awesome. That was such a pain in the ass. Luca, protect Elisa and the others. I'll go help Purple Haze. Affirmative. Emma, come with me. You're a scientist. You don't have to fight. I can't. Midas is still out there. I'm staying. I see. Sego, why didn't you just leave me behind? You're one of us. We can't leave you behind. You're too soft. You might regret that in the future. Hey, I saved your life. Don't push it. I'm worried about Purple Haze. Let's go. Alright, time to take a break. It's bedtime. We did well. We clocked in another 30 minutes. Good for us. Thanks for joining. Good night.